After over 30 hours, the armed standoff that started last Wednesday night finally coming to an end when 48-year-old Gene Solis voluntarily surrendered and police arrested him. LPD releasing a report on the incident Monday, saying that it was on Wednesday night when Solis called an LPD officer and told them he was on his way to shoot his ex-wife. While Solis was on the way to the house, the officer on the phone described him as, quote, very angry and would go on tangent stating that I knew what was going on and he wanted me to know that he was going to kill his ex-wife, end quote. The report then going on to say that Solis said he was prepared to shoot anyone who attempted to stop him, and that he was going to make the officer, quote, put a bullet in his head, end quote. According to the report, the officer on the phone notified other officers of what was going on while he tried to de-escalate the situation, sending police to the area of Solis' ex-wife's house, where a short pursuit with Solis started. Solis drove to Hill Center before the chase was temporarily called off, but then Solis came back to Lubbock, where officers re-engaged with him at the armory. While at the armory, an officer noted, I heard two audible shots fired with the initial crack sound from the round being fired, followed by the whiz of two rounds going over the top of our heads. Solis eventually voluntarily surrendering, and no one was hurt. Grace Morris, KLBK News.